His Uncle Spencer, his Uncle Jesse, they have won it. But Ryder wants to join them. Toma Joe from Pete Carr. Great NFR horse. Come on, Ryder. That horse came from High Low originally. It was a part of a million-dollar purchase where Pete Carr bought 10 bucking horses for $100,000 apiece. This one just paid off for Ryder Wright. 88.5. The two-time champion of the world.